use the skills and the tools that we acquire and develop. You do that by attending workshops.
Yeah, I agree.
By attending seminars and hooking yourself up with people who are concerned about the quality and the future of your relationship.
I mean, that's some awesome advice. Mm-hmm. And most people don't want to invest that kind of time in their relationship.
They don't see the value quite.
And that's the saddest part about it.
It is.
They want the fullness of it, mm-hmm. but they don't want to go through the process.
But we're here to help
enlighten. Yeah.
We're here to help because we have experience, we've all gone through things, but we wouldn't be here today talking to you about this if we had not stuck with it, held on mm-hmm. through the rough times, through the good times. I see what you go through. Put my lighter in the air, the truth is you're beautiful.